Greetings. Do you feel you have too many bullets, but not enough money? You're wondering why I don't go out into the field? The answer is old Slappy, a thresher that nearly killed me. Science demands I forgive it. Vengeance demands I kill it. Today, my friend, you will be my vengeance. Take my hand. Old Slappy removed several of my limbs the last time we met. One hopes the scent of my extremities will bring him out of hiding, make him eager to finish the job, as it were. Plant my hand outside Slappy's lair in the Highlands.
A few years back, I won two prizes in Moxie's Underdome. A chest full of loot, and Moxie herself. I lost the second prize to Jack, and the first to a thief named Carson. I don't care if I never see those guns again, but if you want them, just find Carson in the dust.
The warrior couldn't get to us in the sanctuary.
You can hear this. And you're sane enough to understand what I'm saying. Head to Sanctuary. I don't care what Jack has told you or how well defended you think you are. The Hyperion army
Nightmares
is coming to wipe
stop.
You out. If you want to survive, you
got
a gun, you come to Sanctuary, and you join the Crimson Raiders.
Why loot the dead when you can buy from me? Your cash ain't worth a thing if you don't spend it.
If you could stand still for a moment, I require something of you. Some people, who are not me, might consider slag experimentation immoral. Some people would not be willing to pay you a great deal of money for bringing me experiment results from the Hyperion Preserve. Some people are stupid.
Jack's gonna kill us all. Turbo cancer doesn't.
Oh, don't be such a baby.
It's my birthday! I first rolled off the assembly line 7 years ago. Do me a favor and hand out these invites for my stellar birthday bash, will you? And quickly, we're gonna start any minute.
A shindig? You know, I'd go, but I ain't gonna. Hey, won't give me a hand?
Thank you. Gutter Brother? Oh yeah. One of them barged in here a couple hours ago, demanding safe haven. I told him I couldn't make any promises, and he got bitchy. I had to pull out Ruby and put a few rounds in him. His shield ate the first two, but boy did he feel the last one. Nobody threatens me in my joint. Oh, sorry, I can't make it. Give Claptrap my love, though. My purely platonic love. Don't want him getting any ideas.
This city's better than getting by bandits.
No.
Come on back, buddy. It's time to start the party.
Hey, I got a job for you. Jack blasted my personal safe out of my own store. My most precious treasure could be in the hands of some freeloading bandits by now. Head back to that city-sized hole in the ground and get my safe back.
Some pizza and some sparkling wigglers. Just hit that boom box and we'll get this party started. All right, the guests should be arriving any minute. Everyone just got lost. This place is kind of hard to find. Feel free to mingle with, nobody. There's, some pizza, if you're hungry. Pizza's kind of cold. Sorry about that. Let me know when you're done with that job. Cough. 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 Is that job I sent you on going okay? Enjoying the party? Sigh. coming to my party, minion. It looks like I've bought way too much pizza. So, take some home if you want. That was the best party I've ever thrown! I got nothing.
Let me know if anything catches your eye. Two words, my friend.
Sure, I pulled around out of one of them gutter boys. I healed him up as good as new, but the little skunk overpaid me. $5,000. You don't need to confiscate that or anything, do you?
Shot a couple of hours back. Naturally, I ignored it until someone came and got me. I found this boy bleeding on the concrete, a single bullet in his throat, and I saw one of these gutter boys running away. Yeah, that's all I know right now. More's the pity. Say so.
Wrong! See ya, idiots!
Hey man, I need something.
Shorty must die! That croc blocker defaced one of my catcher rides, and nobody does that except ladies I wanna bang, and sometimes me when I'm drunk. He's hiding in stalker territory. Go get it!
Handsome Jack here, remember me? My men kicked your bandit asses out of New Haven and killed your little pal Lilith. Ringing any bells? Anyway, I hear you and the rest of your little buddies have relocated to Sanctuary. Just wanted to congratulate ya. You've successfully delayed your death by a few months. I'm gonna be real busy mining iridium to charge that vault key I stole from your buddy Tannis, so you guys are gonna be low on my priority list for a while, so, ciao.
Me. Got a fun little project for you. How do you feel about gang wars? The Hodunks and the Zephyrs have been having a half-assed feud for years, and I've been thinking the world might be a teensy weensy bit better if all of them were dead. Or at least one of them. Grab those explosives and the clan emblems. The emblems are back in the junkyard. Here's my plan. You go to Hodunk territory, that thing you do, by which I mean shoot lots of people.
Job for you. Why don't you stop by my place out in the dust? Explosives alone won't do it. We'll need each clan's family emblem. Check my junk yard. I'm pretty sure I got some old emblems lying around somewheres. Because they's pussies. Zephyrs chose a clover as their emblem for good luck, which be pretty damn ironic once we're done with them. Now that you got all the stuff, head out to the Hodunk Speedway. Man, those Hodunks are gonna be so pissed. They'll regret not killing me when I was a baby even more. Now slow that down!
Papa Jimbo sees that disgusting Zaffird emblem, and he accepts your challenge, Mick Zaffird! The seas will run green with Zaffird blood!
Whew, haven't heard Jimbo that angry since the time he heard my family was leaving his dumbass clan. Mama didn't want to raise Scooter and me alongside a bunch of morons who'd sooner eat a baby than help raise one. Bad. One time Jimbo told Moxie to kill some dude or they was gonna turn me into the clan wife. She wasn't having none of that. So, yeah. Good memory. Why don't you go to the Holy Spirit's bar out near Overlook and blow their crap up too?
Keep away unless you want a lead milkshake!
But wouldn't mind if you made the same mistake a few more times just to be sure.
Yeah.